Today, a CDC advisory committee could decide whether to lift the pause on Johnson & Johnson's vaccine. This comes as officials are investigating the death of an Oregon woman who developed a blood clot, although right now it's unclear if it's related to the vaccine. The committee could lift or extend the pause or allow shots to resume, but with a warning.